Well, I'm sure it's very sad for his family and sad for Hunter Biden. Many people have know individuals who have suffered from addiction. And I think people can understand that. On the other hand, I think it is a good day for the rule of law. We don't have people outside the courtroom saying, burn it down. We don't have people saying, democracy is at an end, that it's part of a racket. And our institutions are strong. And the president has indicated already he will not pardon his son. I think his family has been through a lot, but I think they also understand the stakes today, which are that our institutions, have to stay strong.